Moore looks for Roy again. Roy had moved though. And there's Peacock to pull another one back. Nicely set up from Mathieu Roy. Peacock with the one timer. 5 seconds. Becker. Roy with the touch, and Roy gets the finish on the power play. 3:28 to go.
Inside the line. Fires that one in. Chance here for the clan. Goal is exposed and it's across the line. Excellent finish indeed from Scott Pitt there. Who else?
The noise level's ramping up in the building here. Through goal for the clan. It's Mathieu Roy on the power play. Can't take a lead, it's 1-0.